What an amazing finish. First time the Bruins have scored two with the goalie pulled since Ottawa on the 24th of October, 2009. Wow.
Boston was shooting first in tonight's shootout. And shooting first for the Bruins, number 19, Tyler Seguin.
The home team decides if it'll shoot first or second in the best of three shootout. Tyler Seguin, 2 for 2 on the year, going against Lundqvist. Lundqvist makes the save. Seguin went for the torture chamber slowdown move, but Lundqvist wouldn't budge.
Tyler Seguin, just so many weapons when you talk about the shootout. His speed, his quickness, the quick release. Lundqvist showed patience, and he got his arm in the way.
Marian Gaborik with speed toward Tuukka Rask, comes right in, and Rask stones him going 5-hole.
Well, Gaborik couldn't get his own rebound and batted out of midair on this one, could he? This is a shootout. You only get the one shot.
He, of course, scored the overtime when the last time these teams met. Bergeron can't ram it underneath Lundqvist.
You know, once again, Bergeron going to his bread and butter. Attack on the forehand. Moving a little wider. Look for the opening between the legs or back to the far side, but Lundqvist, well positioned.
Rick Nash with as many moves as Tarzan with 60 yards of rope. Oh, that's not fair. He has such a huge reach, and it's 1-0 Rangers.
Yeah, one of the few guys in the league with his puck carrying and puck moving skills, but the reach to go from post to post. Reminiscent of the way Mario Lemieux used to beat goaltenders on breakaways.
The man who tied it must retie it here to keep the shootout going. Brad Marchand scores! There's your goal scorer's release.
I wonder if he blacked out on this one, too. Marchand on the attack. Just keeps that puck in a shooting position. Lundqvist tried to keep the glove up high, trying to take away the high part of the net. Marchand went low.
Brad Richards to win it for the Rangers. Accelerates and Rask stops him. It'll go to an extra round at least.
Well, Brad Richards tries to move that puck ever so subtly in order to get Rask to move subtly as well. Could beat him.
David Krejci in the first extra round as they go one at a time here. He digs in. Lundqvist gives him nothing.
A little mishandled by David Krejci. Try to keep that puck in that shooting position and then just quickly pull it to the backhand. But the puck didn't come with him. Lundqvist did.
Ryan Callahan will try to put an end to this insanity at TD Garden. He scores! And the Rangers get 2 points out of it.
The final score on the shootout.
They were more opportunistic in the early part of the game. And they cash in on the last opportunity of the night.
Well, the Rangers are feeling the hockey gods bail them out because they let a two-goal lead get away from them late. They rely on their captain, Ryan Callahan, to beat Rask, block or side, to pick up the extra point.